spiritual energy that's gonna go through. Oh yeah. It almost what happens when some of these, have you seen what they're doing up in D.C.? They're planning a 50-day march on Washington up until the election.
Really?
Uh-huh. So this is going to be like a pre-election nonstop riot in our nation. And whether it quiets down in Portland, I sure the hell hope so, but
right.
It's going to be elsewhere, too. So it's going to be affecting our psychology. It would be nice to have Portland go back to being peaceful. I think the rain is going to clean stuff up a little bit.
You think so?
Well, I mean, there's nothing more Portland than a rained-on protest. But it just doesn't make for good arson.
No.